must live together like one being. And I saw the sacred hoop of my people, the one of many hoops that made one circle as wide as daylight and as starlight. And in the center grew one mighty flowering